to convert paper into stationery books. We were only left with two people in the company.
You know, I used to trade in my mom's account because I was not even 18.
We had to go and build out a new business.
And then, of course, I went looking for fundraising.
But we had the confidence that we will pull it through.
We were very focused. The more energy that we liberate, the more people will have access to that energy.
And most investors thought we were crazy.
I actually went back to them and said that this will really make history.
So once the people started using our product, then the demand started growing.
And the brand very quickly went viral.
Almost like a stampede. They would all rush to sign up.
Everybody kind of jumped out. It was like a gold rush.
Every operator is our customer. We just stood out.
And we always believe that, you know, the best product is supposed to win.
My ambition was to convert this as a bank in future. Today, I don't think it is a big dream.